Let's say that I have the unit vector u, and in the horizontal direction, for every 1/3 it goes square root of 8 over 3 in the vertical direction. And we can verify that this is indeed a unit vector. The magnitude of our vector u is going to be equal to the square root of the sum of the squares of the components. And this, once again, just comes straight out of the Pythagorean theorem. So it's going to be equal to the square root of 1/3 squared, 1/3 squared, plus square root of 8 over 3 squared, plus square root of 8 over 3 squared. And what's that going to be? Well, that's going to be equal to the square root of 1 over 9 plus 8 over 9 plus 8 over 9, which is equal to, and I think you see this coming, square root of 9 over 9, which is equal to 1. So this is indeed a unit vector. Now let's say someone says, well, I like this direction, but I don't want the magnitude to just be 1. I want to find some vector v. I want to find some vector v that has the same direction. So it has same direction as u, same direction as u, but has a magnitude of 11. So we want the vector v to have a magnitude of 11. So how could I define vector v? Well, one way to think about it is if we just scale each of the components of u up by 11, then we will have gone in the same direction, but now we will have a magnitude 11 times as big. And if we started with a magnitude of 1, we'll now have a magnitude of 11. So we could say that vector v could be 11 times 1/3 comma square root of 8 over 3. And so what is this going to be equal to? This is going to be equal to 11 over 3, 11 over 3, comma 11 square roots of 8, 11 square roots of 8, square roots of 8 over 3. And I encourage you, if you don't believe me, try it. And I guess on one level, it should make sense that when you multiply a vector times a scalar, right, like this, it just scales it in that direction by this factor. So if your magnitude was 1, your magnitude will now be 11 in that direction. But if you want, you could actually verify mathematically that the magnitude here, if you were to calculate it, is going to be 11 instead of 1, as in the case of unit vector u.